Alright guys, welcome back for more DJ's Gaming. So we're gonna continue where we left off the last time. I'm gonna thank you all again for all the lovely support. So we're gonna go straight to the payphone, just behind this. And with that being said, let's do this.
There is a valuable exchange taking place on the roof of the Cherry Popper Ice Cream Company. Everyone involved. The merchandise and exit the helipad at the airport. There is a gate to your left that leads to the back of the factory.
You think this is a joke?
Sorry, but I need that.
Thank you. Forget about him, Mario.
You gotta listen to this one, man. You're gonna love this.
Every time with you, man.
Hold it.
Move!
Thank you. You pull over to the side!
Alright guys, so I just changed the outfit because I really like this. No, businessman. Anyway, so I think we're already done with the phone because that last mission is $16,000. So I think that's the maximum. I don't know. And it's so funny that it happened on top of one of the assets, the ice cream. So anyway, I think there's more missions in here. Let me just check it. Yep, we still have more missions in here. So yeah, thank you all again for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Peace guys.